The multiple alignment you see here was calculated with the default settings of the BioNumerics algorithm. The settings that will be used for translation can be specified under Alignment, Translation, Define. A translation table can be selected. By default, the standard code is used. The frame can be set here as well. If you wish to see both amino acids and nucleotides, keep this option checked. Press this button to toggle between the nucleic acid sequence view and the translated amino acid sequence view. The zoom slider on the left can help to optimize the display of both nucleic acid and amino acids. By adjusting the translation settings, it is possible to show only the amino acid sequences. The complete alignment or any selection of sequences within the alignment can be searched for the occurrence of a subsequence. To start the search, press the Find Sequence button in the Sequence Search Results panel. Select the entries on which you want to search and enter the subsequence to search for. The amount allowed mismatches can be specified. Here you indicate whether or not gaps may occur. The next checkbox allows the search sequence to be matched with uncertain positions, for example an R or a Y. And with the last one, you indicate whether or not the invert complemented sequence will be searched as well. The alignment is screened from top to bottom and the search results are listed in the order of occurrence. If you click on any match, the cursor will jump to the corresponding sequence block in the alignment and on the curves. The mutation search tool is designed to detect mutations in individual sequences based on comparisons with a consensus. Press this button in the mutation listing panel. By default, all present entries are highlighted to be screened. A checklist allows the types of mutations to be searched to be selected. Each type of mutation is displayed in a different color. This color can be adjusted by clicking the arrow button. Here you can specify if only the present alignment should be screened or all alignments present in the project. If implement UPAC code is checked, BioNumerics will score mutations in a conservative way. Ticking the last box will indicate the positions of the mutations in the display panels. Press Find to start the mutation search. The resulting grid lists all mutations found in the comparison with the consensus. NA change is the nucleotide change and AA change is the change in amino acid, if any. When you click on a mutation, the cursor will jump to the corresponding position on the alignment. Mutation lists can be exported with mutations export list. Or directly into a character experiment with mutations export mutations to character set. A sequence position or block corresponding, for example, to a primer or probe can be bookmarked in order to retrieve it easily. You can add the bookmark list with this button and give it a name. Place the cursor on a specific position. Add a bookmark with this button. To delete a bookmark, right-click on the bookmark and select Delete Selected Bookmarks.